The Jonard FOD-2000 Fiber Optic Drop Cable Slitter is a patent-pending tool that simplifies the slitting of flat drop cable jackets at the end of the cable or mid-span. The FOD-2000 puts a slit on both sides of the jacket, allowing easy access to the fiber or strength member. And the ease of use makes this tool truly unique. To use the FOD-2000, just position the tool around the cable. Close the FOD-2000 by pushing both sides of the tool together around the cable and pull. The blades will slit the outside of the cable, allowing you to simply pry them apart to expose the inner cables. The FOD-2000 can also perform a mid-span split on a flat fiber drop cable. A mid-span split is accomplished by pulling the tool apart at the hinge. Place the two halves of the tool over the cable where you want the split. Snap the tool back together. Having positioned the slitter on the cable, pull along the length of the cable where you want access. Remove the FOD-2000 from the cable by again pulling apart the tool at the hinge. Using a diagonal plier or scissor, finish the mid-span split by cutting the jacket off the cable. Mission accomplished. The FOD-2000 comes assembled with two cutting blades, which can be reversed once the blades are worn. Replacement blades are also available under part number FOD-RB25 for a package of 25 blades. Jonard Industries offers a full line of fiber optic, CATV, and other popular hand tools. Be sure to check out our tools on the web or request our catalog. We thank you for choosing Jonard Industries, the leader in fiber optic technology and your source for high quality, reliable products.